Yeah, it was good. It was like playing my debut again, you know. It's a long time out, but I really enjoyed the opportunity, and you know, I got to play another game after that, so I'm just looking for some more opportunities throughout this year and working for next year, so it's been really good. You go back there with a lot of confidence. You go back in there knowing that you can handle the big hits and the big plays and stuff like that, and you go back to the under 20s, you know, feeling fresh, feeling good, and you know, working even harder to get back up there and impress again. So it was against the Knights. I think it was round 23, 2008. Yeah, good stuff. Nice. Local boy. Played for the Billy Bears.
Yes.
You should get all these right. We're roomies, by the way, so. I've got two. Nice. I'd have to say I'm pretty old fashioned. I like just good old steak and veggies, I'd say. Yeah. Oh,
close.
Oh, that's close enough. Ranko. Or Stinky. Either way. Yeah, that's fair enough. I'll cop that. I'd say a policeman, I guess. I don't know. Yeah, policeman.
Close.
Pimp.
Well, yeah, that's yeah. I'd like to be one of them too. Have to be my other roommate, BJ. Yes. BJ.
I thought this bloke maybe
was... Oh, Spencer, no, I can't stand him either. Yep. Oh, that's a close second as well, yeah. Suncorp. There we go. All good.
Do you love your league? Then live the Titans. Don't miss this one. The Jetstar Titans taking on the Cowboys at Skill Park this Saturday. Plus, you could win $5,000 just by being there. Get behind your team, Gold Coast.